The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
The WWE Universe standing in reverence.
No one embodies human suffering and inescapable peril more.
Yeah, this isn't make-believe. It's like having real horror among us.
A being who wields unspeakable power and transcends space and time.
A dark fog envelops our arena, and the creatures of the night are upon us.
Entering the hallowed ground of WWE's Hall of Fame just made the Phenom stronger.
Think of the incredible resume of The Undertaker. Won the Royal Rumble, conquered Hell in a Cell, and won 21 consecutive WrestleMania matches.
Arguably the most incredible competitor in WWE history, and the decades of destruction continue.
The wrath of the Reaper annihilates your body and your soul.
Impossible to prepare for, unfeasible to predict.
Every step the Phenom takes, you're one step closer to your demise.
It is a grave mistake to assume that you will survive.
And his opponent, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 244 pounds, Iron Mike Tyson.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
I know this is almost impossible to do, but somehow this superstar has got to put the mind games aside. It cannot show fear against The Undertaker, or else this superstar will rest in peace.
Time for an Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs, if you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Hits him with the counter.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Undertaker retaliates. Now suplex.
Devastating elbow.
The leg drop. Uses the edge of the knee. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
A nice shot by the Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
Backdrop suplex.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
Well, medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
And he's adamantly in control.
He is just dominant right now.
Obviously, an Iron Man match is a major test of a superstar's endurance. What do you think this match is going to come down to?
It's all about cardio, Cole. Whoever can pace themselves better is going to have a big leg up as the minutes continue to tick away.
Game plan.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Stone pile driver.
What devastation from the Undertaker.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the dead man can put that final nail in the coffin. Fisherman suplex.
And this has got to be it.
Breaks the count.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Taking this to the floor. Put into position now.
Ooh-hoo.
For scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Lights out, DDT connects.
What a forearm shiver.
Setting him up for the
flatline.
Man, face first.
He's expressing pain now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Boom!
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Hooked up and
boom! Backdrop suplex.
What a high. Right across the shoulders.
Ooh, elbow strike.
And he was ready for Undertaker. Undertaker counters.
Go behind.
Nine!
Uh-oh.
Great counter!
Delivers a leg drop.
Targets the gut to end the offense. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Flatline!
Oh, man, face first. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, what a big uppercut.
of the OEC dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
Oh, and he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
Oh my goodness, this match's brutality starting to show on him.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Torso to yet another attack.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. The dead man lining up his next victim moments away. He's got the answer for that one.
Somehow took out the Undertaker.
What a kick out at two.
It does not get much tougher than the Undertaker. And a kick out there is the greatest proof we have seen in this match.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Going for it again. Blown off the buses. This one's over. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Shoulders have to be running up your spine after the Undertaker is able to kick out like that.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
In the world to these superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Oh. He's just taunting his victim now.
Was ready for that.
Put into the corner now.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Ooh, right to the floor.
He thinks he has it.
He breaks the ropes count after one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat comes from this never surrender attitude.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
That was nasty.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Oh, look at
this. Is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Reversal by the Undertaker. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Oh, God. I'll rearrange your skull.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Double knee. Breaker.
Wrist lock applied. Oh man, look at this power.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Stone. Taker's about to end another fight.
The cover.
Oh, how? He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
An unfamiliar look of shock from the Undertaker. He thought that was it.
What energy in the arena tonight.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit there for a knockout.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Big back body drop.
Did you see the height on that? Scoop slam.
The dead man is now taking command.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Up high.
Diving clothesline.
The Undertaker with the
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
Rest in peace.
This one has to be over.
That's gotta be it.
Two. And he gets the fall late in the match. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Overhand right lands.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
The target for the Giant once more.
You can't take any more of that.
This
could be over. He stinks a fall. Simple but effective leg drop.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Wow, what a kick. Bang to the neck.
Things have gone from bad to worse for The Undertaker.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Good night.
A back punch. Ouch.
Here we go.
Diving a foot stomp.
Brutal.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German.
A trio of wicked German suplexes.
Oh, impressive counter.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand. And Undertaker persevering to deliver some much-needed offense of his own.
The Undertaker has done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you laughing, buddy.
Haymaker connects.
For the win.
Two count. And he gets the fall late in the match.
What an exclamation mark right there.
And he gets a ball.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Firm control.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Ooh.
Setting them up for Fisherman Buster. This match may be nearing its limit.
This is getting hard to watch.
First up top.
Oh, strike to the floor.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor. You are feeling the cement after that miss.
Stomping the leg.
And the dead man able to rally back from the brink again in this one.
All that effort backing the dead man into a corner, and he still finds a way back to life.
That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Here is your winner, the
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.